final 10 ticks of this New Jersey-New York trip. Ovechkin hiding behind the D. Alex to the open goal. Bullseye.
Well, it took him a while, but the Caps score the empty netter. I thought it was done already, but that's just icing on the cake with 3 seconds to go. Alex with a pair of goals, 69 now to pass the great one, Wayne Gretzky, and here it is. Just hard work. The Caps had wonderful wall work. They won a lot of the 50-50 pucks here tonight. They got a lot of shots, did the Islanders, a lot from the perimeter. And when called on, Hunter Shepherd, definitely a star of this hockey game.
Alex Ovechkin hitting the empty net. Tied now with the great one in that regard. As the horn sounds, a very successful trip. Up 95 for Ovechkin and the Caps. They downed the Devils last night. They get the Islanders tonight. And with the Caps scoring in the last minute of this third period, you get a free six-piece McNugget with a minimum dollar purchase on the McDonald's app tomorrow. At participating McDonald's, a very happy Capitals coaching staff marching off to the dressing room as the guys in the red, white, and blue celebrate with Hunter Shepherd. Shepherd 2 for 2 at the big league level.
I think this is the way we want to see this team play. I mean, talk about intensity. Talk about the work ethic, working in the trenches. Everybody seems to be chipping in and sacrificing for the hockey team's best interest. That was the weekend in a nutshell. A 4-point weekend for the good guys. What a way to start.